you're going to give yourself, you're going to safeguard your offense against a bad shooting night by just giving yourself extra opportunities.
Brooke McCarty. Oh, the speed of Wallace, end to end. No good for Higgs. By Wallace in a blur. Does it again.
Quarter is Bright, Hayden, Sanders, Brewer, and Terry, the five on the floor. As the inbounds deflected and a steal. Wallace with it, takes it strong against Sanders, lays it in.
The ACC right now, it's a very clear-cut separation. Four teams, and then you have that middle pack, but those four teams slugging it out. We saw Louisville knock off.
From field level, these two posts playing together, it's oppressive down low.
I mean, Holly, you and I and the rest of us were all in South Bend last week watching that Tennessee length. There's some of that length on this defense as well.
Final four team last season. Tara Vandiver telling us yesterday that they've had to redo their style of play. Wallace pokes it all
back, but she's not nearly at game speed. She's only played six games, dealing with a stress fracture in her right foot. So some of the pieces that may have been expected to do a little bit more, Holmes included, aren't at that point just yet.
Natasha Jones around and out from three. Up ahead to Cohen.
Men's home game, if I'm not mistaken, for a big Monday. So they're putting in the effort on the financial end of things to get that leading score, boys or girls, at Cypress Ranch. 2,200 plus points in her high school career. Oh, and Frank said the same thing on Sunday. We were in studio together watching that game against Mississippi State. Potential not reached just yet.
Yeah, but Mississippi State, now that's a team
that
looks really good.
Good right now.
There's a lot of factors that go into that sort of competitiveness, and they've got to be able to be mentally tough and not make back-to-back three. They've started to shoot the three a lot more in the last several minutes. Pull up for what?
Inside. Kalani Brown. Oops.
Last year's Big 12 Freshman of the Year, but out the first semester. Here's the Baylor leader right here, Christy Wallace. That Wallace, boy, they have been so...
Against Cox, a little strong off the glass. No, Landrum with a rebound. As Landrum pushes up into the front court to Wallace all the way. Back to Landrum late.
Wallace on the drive. Gets it to... So symbolic of what Coach Al would want in terms of what Karen said. Bringing people together and playing at a higher level. Wallace behind the back into the lane for the... They win tonight. They get their eighth straight Big 12 championship. Back door.
Time to shoot. Carlton will drive in. Shot never made it to the rim. Great defense by Baylor. Wallace, the no-look pass. Cohen the lane.
Realized it was loose on the deck. Little pick and roll for Brown.
Gives the ball to Miller. Looks to drive. Pass stolen on the baseline by Christy Wallace. Off to the races. No look pass. Morris has her shot blocked by Jensen.
Position. Thought about it too much. Not in the flow.
Working down.
It's a back to within 12. The other three regionals will be predicated on the G and the E curve, and that will factor into who buys tickets and fans supporting those events. Let's hope they did. She's doing whatever she wants in the middle of the floor right now without Kalani Brown to defend.
Three assists. Karen Aston says she's got a point guard's brain in that 6-3 frame. Wallace doing it all.